This programming is sponsored by the Bayou Theater at the University of Houston Clear Lake, announcing their new season, featuring a variety of music, dance, theater, and comedy performances. Tickets at uhcl.universitytickets.com.
Welcome to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this week we'll hear two concerts from MUSIQA, with all kinds of new music, including a work inspired by an Irish folk song, some piano preludes, and even a few works that are reflections on the COVID-19 pandemic. We'll begin with an ethereal piece by Flannery Cunningham, appropriately titled As a Ghost Before You on the Road. That title references a line in a traditional Irish tune, and that tune is actually embedded in this piece through the use of electronics that play alongside the musicians. You'll hear Tyler Martin on flute, Tonya Burton on viola, and David Dietz on cello with composer Flannery Cunningham on electronics.
Thank you.
Flannery Cunningham's is A Ghost Before You on the Road, performed by musicians from MUSIQA in 2022 at the Midtown Arts and Theater Center, Houston. Comparatively, the next work is much more kinetic, with a driving ostinato pattern that keeps the music churning forward. Composer Will Healy says he came up with this musical pattern long before writing the finished piece. He originally recorded it to his phone and then held on to it for years, through even the greater part of the COVID-19 pandemic. When he finally finished it, he says it turned out quite differently than it would have when he first conceived the idea. Here is Small Spaces. Small Spaces by Will Healy. You heard MUSIQA musicians Tyler Martin on flute, Tonya Burton on viola, David Dietz on cello, and Blake Wilkins on percussion. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. Memory can be a tricky thing, especially as you age. This piece by Benjamin Horne was inspired by people suffering from dementia and memory loss. You'll hear as this music develops slowly, it's almost searching for something, like a memory, and eventually finds a complete melody near the end as those memories return. This is I Remember You, performed by David Dietz, Maiko Sasaki, Jacob Schafer, and Chelsea de Souza. Musicians from MUSIQA performing Benjamin Horne's I Remember You. You're listening to Encore Houston on Houston Public Media. The next several pieces were part of a concert combining music and dance. Opening that concert was BADIE KHALEGHIAN's Turbulent Prelude, which, true to its name, features sudden spikes in musical energy and long sections of intense activity interspersed with very quiet, understated moments. Here is pianist James Palmer. James Palmer performing Turbulent Prelude by BADIE KHALEGHIAN as part of a MUSIQA concert in January of 2023. Next is another prelude, though this one has a much more mysterious quality. You'll hear little musical gestures and flourishes kind of come in and out of the texture, gradually building to a dramatic flourish near the middle. Then the piece becomes subdued once again as it sort of just ambles towards the end. Here is Olivia Bennett's Prelude to the Afterlife. Prelude to the Afterlife by Olivia Bennett, performed by James Palmer at the Midtown Arts and Theater Center, Houston. In January of 2015, the Northeast United States was enveloped by Winter Storm Juno, which dropped massive amounts of snow across New England. Composer Robert Honstein was camped out in a small New Hampshire cabin at the time and wrote this piece, Juno, as a reflection on that moment. This second movement still could be evocative of a quiet, snow-covered landscape. Still, the second movement of Robert Honstein's Juno. You heard Amanda Galick on flute, Maiko Sasaki on clarinet, Jacob Schafer on violin, David Dietz on cello, Blake Wilkins on percussion, and Yvonne Chen at the piano. We've got one more piano prelude on this concert, this time by Alex Burko. Similar to Will Healy's Small Spaces, which we heard earlier in this episode, this consists of music that seems to be constantly churning forward. Even as it reaches the climax and sheds some of that energy, the undulating pattern continues until fading out at the end. Here is James Palmer once again with Erupt, Erode. Alex Berko's Erupt, Erode, performed by James Palmer with MUSIQA in January of 2023. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this is Encore Houston. Amid the stress and the uncertainty of the COVID-19 pandemic, it's no surprise that this period was very inspirational for many composers. Such is the case with this work by Pierre Jalbert, All Is Now. In his words, the piece reflects on the importance of now and being mindful of the present. Scored for a large chamber ensemble of 10 players, he envisioned the group as a sort of chamber orchestra, where each player gets to have a featured contribution to the overall sound. Here is All Is Now, performed by musicians from MUSIQA. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
All Is Now by Pierre Jalbert. You heard MUSIQA musicians Amanda Galick, Maiko Sasaki, Mary Grace Johnson, Jacob Schafer, Tonya Burton, David Dietz, Connor Landers, Austin Llewellyn, Blake Wilkins, and Yvonne Chen, all under the direction of Aiko Isamura. Coming up next week, MUSIQA has several performances at the Buffalo Bayou Park Cistern, with the premiere of a new work by Pierre Jalbert, specifically composed to take advantage of the cistern's acoustics. The concerts do have limited seating, so there are 6 opportunities available on November 9th, 10th, 11th, and 12th. You can find more information at musiqa.org. The recording engineer for MUSIQA is Fran Schmidt. I'm Joshua Zinn, and this has been Encore Houston. Thanks for listening to Houston Public Media.
This programming is sponsored by the UH Health Family Care Center, offering primary care and behavioral health services on the University of Houston campus. Health insurance plans, including Medicare and Medicaid, accepted. New patient appointments and more at 832-UH-CARES.